Hey, 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 everybody. Every time it keeps spinning like that, I keep thinking we're not live still.
My hair looks nuts.
And I'm just
nuts
talking
tonight.
To myself. Oh, wow.
I don't even know what
customizing
this means.
Stuff.
Got it.
Facebook is getting so fancy. Hi, everybody. I don't know who's here yet.
Coming in.
Hi, guys. My name is Jesslee, and I am here doing my Thursday night little showcase on Breedlove with Breedlove. I'm so excited because we have a lot going on tonight. We're going to be in the middle of the show announcing the winner of the merch giveaway, the Jesslee merch giveaway from last time. And we are also going to be doing another giveaway, which is going to be really, really freaking fun. Hold on 1 second. So we're going to be doing another merch giveaway, and I'm trying to pull up the name of the winner because we picked at random. So we're going to be doing another merch giveaway tonight, sponsored by American Musical Supply, which I'm pretty freaking excited about. When you get in here, do me a favor and give me a little comment saying hi. Because the comments are super behind. I actually ended up finding out that last time we ended the show, and then my mom called me afterwards, and she was like, "Oh, it's still going on my computer," and it was up for like another like 5 minutes, wasn't it? So
yeah, I didn't know we were that far behind.
It's really behind. I had no idea. So definitely comment when you get in here. What's up, Lee? What's up, Kengu? I think that's how you say your name. I'm so sorry if I say names wrong. What's up, Jeannie? Tobias, what is up? John Dove, what's up? I have no idea how to say that name. How would you say that name? La Rula Tamio Moe. Don.
I have no idea.
Ray. Sugar Shane. What's up, American Musical Supply? Chris. Chris, we got a surprise for you tonight. Special for you because you asked. What's up, Shalita? I got my girl Shalita in the house. All right, so we're gonna get going here in just a second, but I wanna go ahead and tell you guys what's going on with American Musical Supply. So American Musical Supply, Breedlove, and I are going to do another giveaway tonight. All you have to do is see the names that have little arrows next to them in the caption. Make sure you're liking Breedlove, American Musical Supply, Jesslee, they're all listed in the caption above. And all you have to do is share this video. So make sure you're liking all three of our pages and you shared this video. And we are gonna be giving away, this time, a $25 gift certificate from American Musical Supply.
What?
So great gift, or you know, if you're not in music, or if you are in music, amazing gift to add to maybe getting, you know, an upgrade for something, a new mic, you know, maybe one of these Shure mics that we have here, which is not $25, but but it would be a good addition to your purchase. So we're going to start with a song just as people start pouring in, and we're going to announce the winner from the last live that we did for the Jesslee merch giveaway. But yes, make sure you guys get to sharing, because this time we're giving away $25 gift certificate from American Musical Supply. All you have to do is make sure you like all the pages that are in the caption, all three Facebook pages, and then share this video. So we're going to start with a song that I love, and I really, really enjoy playing it at home. I've actually never played it live before. And I'm kind of excited to, because it's just a really, really fun one that I just love playing so much. And I don't know why I've actually never played it, but we're gonna tonight. So now I'm gonna move this. And if I mess up the words, I'm gonna totally mess up the words, because I haven't sung this song probably in, I don't even know, over a year, but I love it so much. And I was like, you know what? I feel like playing it tonight. So if you guys like Chris Stapleton, this one's one of his biggest hits, I think, right? It was a big hit for him.
I don't know. It was a hit
in my heart. It's called Broken Halos, and I hope you guys enjoy this one. seen my share of broken halos. Fold your wings that used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. Angels come down from the heavens just to help us on our way. They come to teach us, then they leave us just to find another soul to save. I see my share of broken halos. They've all gone wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. Don't go looking for the reasons. Don't go asking Jesus why. We're not meant to know the answers. They belong to the by and by. Yeah, they belong. That one was one of my favorite vocalists out here in Nashville and in country music. A little bit of Chris Stapleton, Broken Halos. And I'm just like, love, love, love that song. So I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I have not sang that in so long. And yeah, it was really, really fun.
That's my guitar move. Did you see that?
Which one?
The acoustic guitar move.
That's good, because I don't want you hitting it on the wall. So I'm going to give this guy right here to Stevie. This is actually, before I hand it over to Steve, this is what we're going to be giving away, along with the Shure mic right here. You guys can see it. It's this little tiny mic, and it's perfect for things like this, like what we're doing right here, just live performances and things like that. But I absolutely love this guitar. This is actually going to become my new touring guitar when the touring starts up again. And as I kind of described last time, this is part of Breedlove's organic series in the mission to reduce their footprint, but also put out incredible instruments. So this guitar is, you know, not made from clear-cut forests. It is made from sustainable woods, and it's incredible, as you can hear. So we're actually giving this away. This is completely different than
this one.
Not mine. This one's mine. But you're gonna get the same kind of guitar, potentially. So all you have to do is enter in the link above. And I do want to say that if you entered last week for the guitar, I would suggest to enter again, only because I actually found out the link that we were sent before was not a proper link. It was a dead link. It wasn't working for some reason. So definitely go in and re-enter, because I want to make sure that you guys get your entry in and you get a chance at winning this, because it could be an amazing gift or an amazing addition to your instrument family. So yeah, this is the amazing guitar right here. All right, so I'm giving that guy to Steve-O. And you know, before we do our next song, I want to go ahead and announce who won the merch from last time. You sure sound good. American Musical Supply in with the jokes. I love it.
Before sure sounds sure. Good. I just got it.
So before I make that announcement who won the merch from last time, I just want to say hi to some people that just came in. Hey, Jay. Hey, Ryan. Thank you for coming in. Ryan Emery, thanks for popping back in again. Jordan, hello. What's up, Martin from England? I have a nanny from England. So I'm 75% Italian and the rest is British, so I'm Britalian. we have Holly, Pavon. What's up, Michelle? Yes, my allergies are a little bit better. I've literally been suffering like through this whole month. It's just been crazy for me. Because of the weather, which I'm sure you understand because you're out here in the good old TN too. But I think I got everybody that's in here. Oscar, I'm trying to make sure that there's everybody that I saw. Da, 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 da. I think we are good.
Make sure to share this video too, by the way.
Yes.
And like all the pages.
Hold on, I'm trying to go through and make sure that we got everything. Okay, perfect. So I think we're caught up. So thank you everybody that's joining. Just remember, we have a link up there in the bio to enter for my beautiful guitar. And we are also doing another separate giveaway. If you share this video and you make sure that you're liking all the pages that are in the caption, it's three pages. It's my page, American Musical Supply, and Breedlove. All you have to do is do that, and my team is going to be checking that you went and shared this video. Go ahead and comment that you shared in the comments. That's where we're going to check to see that you shared everything. And we are giving away a $25 gift certificate to American Musical Supply. Sorry, guys, I'm drinking some tea, and it's probably like, what are those called, those ASMR videos?
Oh, yeah,
where it's like,
where you're like
you guys can probably hear my gulping. What's up, Ryan? All right, so I'm going to do the announcement real quick for who won the merch from last time, and then we're going to go ahead and sing another song here. So the winner of the Jesslee merch, and we are going to do this again next week, but the winner of the Jesslee merch from last week because of the video shares is David W. Bruffy. So thank you for everybody who shared. We picked at random David W. Bruffy. My management is actually going to be reaching out to you in a message. So, thank you guys for doing that. And again, for everybody who shares this video this time, you are in the running for a gift certificate to American Musical Supply. We're doing Please Lie, right?
Yes.
Okay. So this one is one of my songs. And this one's actually going out to Christopher. He asked for it last week. And I know this sounds like weird, but I don't really like do a lot of requests, but it always flatters me when someone asks me to play my song. And it flattered me even more because this song is OG Jesslee. This song is like the very first music I ever put out. And I'm so glad, Chris, that you asked for me to play this song. I believe it was Christopher. I'm almost certain. I'm so glad you asked me. Yeah, Christopher. I'm so glad you asked me to play this song because it completely brought me back and opened up like a whole new can of worms. Like I completely wanted to create this like MTV, like unplugged, whole new version of it. So This is going to be the only version of this song that you'll probably hear. I might actually have to re-record it this way because we ended up liking it so much. So I hope it's as good as we practiced it, and it's very different than the original version of this song. So this one's called Please Lie.
A strange look in your eyes, like you're just not happy inside. The TV is a conversation killer for you and me. Can you please just give me a sign? I'm sick of trying to read your mind. Do you have any more interest in being mine? Our silence is killing me. Are we forcing something that shouldn't? That love's a choice, so please choose me. Please lie. Go ahead, let me hear you. Picture a life without you, even if it means you're not true. My love for you is unconditional, but I think that's something you already know. You lie. Go ahead, let me hear you. Lie to me. I wanna make you happy. I'm sorry if you're not. So if you say you have me, I won't be distraught. When you hear you lie, lie. Go ahead and let me hear you. Lie to me.
So that's an old one, and that one actually got me a little emotional in the middle because I haven't sang that in so long, and it brought back in that spot when I was writing music. And I'm like getting a little teary actually thinking about it. It just kind of brought me back to a space where I was so vulnerable at that time, and I was writing about something that was very near and dear to my heart. And that's kind of a realer version of it. So, so I hope you guys liked that version. And trying to see what
else. It's very different than the original.
Yes, it's very, very different. It actually is a lot more emotional. So yeah, that one is something that I think eventually I'm going to want to bring back and re-record because it's a really vulnerable song and I love those. So, for everybody that knows the original version, you guys know that, that's totally different. And Christopher actually was looking for what Chris was going to say. Christopher says better than the original. So I'm so happy because I actually was getting a little teary singing it because it brings out a lot more emotion than the other one did. When I first recorded that song, I was so young and I didn't really like know exactly what I wanted to do when it came to the production of my music. And now I'm having such a huge part in producing my own music. And, you know, it's kind of cool thinking that we could redo this. And now I know a little bit more about what's going on with the making of my tracks. And I feel like now I can have a little more heart in what I'm doing all around. So, Shalita says, yes, old school realness. Love this song. Yes, I hope you guys like that version. So before we move on to the next thing, I really, really, really hope you guys are entering for the guitar. Like I said, you know, it could be an amazing gift. It is definitely an amazing instrument. If you play, you will probably never want another guitar. I'm just being serious. These two guitars are my new babies now. And I think I've told you guys before, this one's name is Toto. The other one's name is Elijah. But this guy right here is the one that is really special in its own unique way when it comes to having a mission statement behind just putting out incredible instruments. And I think that's super important. And I did an interview with Breedlove and, you know, they asked me what I thought about, you know, their mission to produce more sustainable guitars. And I think anything that's gonna, you know, leave a smaller footprint is incredible, and you know you're not sacrificing for the quality. So enter. All you have to do is click the link. If you entered last week, I encourage you to enter again because there's a good chance your entry did not go through. So everything is correct now. We have the correct link there. Click the link, follow the prompts, and you can enter as many times as you want, I think. So if you have multiple emails, give them multiple emails. And don't forget, share this video. If you share this video, you are in the runnings for a American Musical Supply gift card for $25. And there's new people coming in and out, so I'm going to keep repeating that over and over again. So I'm sorry, you guys are going to have to hear that.
It's an e-gift
card. Over and over again. Yes, an e-gift card to go shopping.
So we'll you guys, what'll happen is we'll choose a winner afterwards from from the winners who they have to like every page that's tagged above, share it, and then we're gonna choose a winner from one of those people, and then we're gonna get your email address, and they're going to email it to you because it's an e-gift card.
Yes.
You don't have to go anywhere or wait on it. It's like, pow, it's there.
I'm gonna just say a couple more hi's to some of the people that just entered. Martin Bashford actually says, I've just found you and you're really great. Thank you so much, Martin. That means the world. I'm moving everything but the comments. We got Neil in the house. What's up, Neil? Thank you. Yes, it is a beautiful guitar. I love it. Terry Baker, hi. Tori Willis, hi. Happy Valentine's Day. Oh, yeah. What are you guys doing for Valentine's this weekend? Give me a comment. Give me a comment telling me what you guys are going to be up to. Tori, Carl, Matthew, you rock. I think it's Shyam. Love from India and all the love back here from Tennessee. Hi, Kathy. Love you. Thank you for joining tonight for the show. Okay. Don't forget, if you share this video, tell me you shared it in the comments. We're going to move on to the next song. What was it again?
Oh, no.
I literally just drew a blank on what we were singing tonight. So do me a favor and hold up for me 1 second because I'm like, where are we next now?
I was like, I tell you what, my set list died. That means my phone because I always keep my set lists on my phone.
It's my church. Okay, so fun little backstory on this song. For some of you guys who might be new, I actually was on NBC's The Voice. I ended up choosing Team Blake. For my blind audition, I sang I'm With You by Avril Lavigne and did a whole version of it where I helped produce the track and give my suggestions on how I wanted it to sound a little more folky than the original, thus coining the term punk tree. I still totally have a punk tree side, and I've actually been throwing around the idea with doing a whole punk tree album and re-emerging my genre that I invented. So that could be coming, so stay tuned. But fun fact about this song and why I started talking about that was, this was actually the song that I was initially going to be singing as my blind audition. And I kept actually having visualizations. I would have dreams. And in my sleep, I was dreaming that I was actually going to do I'm With You by Avril Lavigne. And I had this song planned. And out of nowhere, all of a sudden, it was like 2 weeks, and I had already been going to the vocal coaches and that they provide for you on there. And I had been practicing with Maren Morris. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, it was about 2 weeks before my blind audition, they were like, oh, you're not going to be singing my church anymore. You're going to be singing Avril Lavigne. So, so yeah, that was kind of funny and an interesting little change. But this was my original audition, so I do love to sing it and tell that little backstory. Oh, and Nancy said, it's my guy Steve. And yes, I forgot to do this last time. Everybody, hey, everybody, this is the amazing Steve Virginia. He is my Ed McMahon.
Yes.
And he's my partner in crime, so.
I'm handsomer than Ed McMahon.
You are handsomer.
I don't give away
than
as many millions of dollars as Ed McMahon.
But, right.
Because, you know, the Paul Publishers clearinghouse thing, but.
Right.
Does he still do that?
I don't know.
Wait, is Ed McMahon even alive?
I don't know. All I know is that you are the new one.
You're like, quit talking about.
All right, you guys, this is Maren Morris. My church. I've cussed on a Sunday, I've cheated and I've lied, I've fallen down from grace a few too many times. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive. I roll the windows down and turn up high. Can I get a high? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost are rolling through ya. When I play the Highway FM, I find my story Bible, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess that's my church. When Hank brings the sermon, Cash leads the choir, it gets my cold, cold heart burning, hotter than a ring of fire. When this wonderful world gets heavy and I need to find my escape, I keep the wheels turning, radio scrolling till my sin washed away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like a whole my blood pumping.
Does it? It's like a 15 minutes on the treadmill or my church.
And Steve, Neil has been saying over and over again, Neil is like the sweetest ever because he said like 15 times that you're amazing. And Steve is.
Oh, thanks, Neil.
So Steve is. I appreciate you, buddy. Steve is so incredible. And I love that he.
My chair just turned, says American Music.
Yes! I would actually choose you over Blake Shelton. No, I'm just kidding.
Yes!
But well, I kind of would.
How I feel about that.
I don't know. I kind of would. If you were a judge, I would.
Blake would be pissed.
If you were a coach at the time, I would have picked you, American Musical Supply.
He would have tried to steal you away from American Musical Supply.
Right.
Well, I've been in country music for 45 years.
back to Steve. So Steve's amazing. Yes, Neil has been giving you the compliments.
Thanks,
and yes, I love Steve playing with me because there's some songs that I just kind of want to focus on the vocal thing. There's some songs that, you know, I love to play and sing at the same time. But when I really just want to kind of focus on the vocal thing and not multitask, it's really great to know that I have someone that I can trust and who can really do what I ask. Because a lot of the times, especially with my music, I'm giving him crazy arrangements for things, and he's such a good listener and always kills it. David Hine. Hi, Jess, watching from, is that Cumbria? Cumbria, England?
Cool.
Cumbria, I don't know how to say it. I think it's Cumbria, England. Please, can you sing on the guitar for me? Will you dedicate it to me? If you have a song, actually, should we do what Breedlove said before and host a poll?
We should definitely do a poll.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Go ahead and in the comments, comment a song that you would like to hear me play. And what we'll try to do is either next week or the very, very last week, because we have two more of these, it's for... we have the next one and then the last Thursday of February. So comment what song you'd like to hear. And then what we'll go ahead and do is the most popular ones. We will host a poll between Breedlove and I. And we'll basically vote on it. And whichever one wins, we'll have it either the next one or the next one.
I did this one time a long time ago when I was doing a Facebook Live. And you know what won?
Oh, no.
I believe in a thing called love. Come and listen to the rhythm of my heart.
I almost want to do Africa for Toto, but I feel like that'd be so hard with just like you and me. Oh, Jolene. Jolene's a great one. Yes, that's definitely, we're putting that on the list. Oh, the Dixie Chicks. Yeah, keep them coming. Ray, we're actually doing Do It Like Tonight, so I got you. We already have a little plan tonight, so... He's playing. He's already got it. Steve's already got it down.
I don't know the words.
I know. Every time I hear that song, I don't know the words exactly like that. It's like, come on, come on, drive me away from you.
That's all I know.
All right, you guys. So send your song requests in. I can't promise we're going to do them all. What we're going to do is we're going to take a poll. We're going to list the most popular ones, any repeats, and then we're going to go ahead and take a poll on Breedlove's page, and then we're going to do one of them. So send which one you want
to
hear.
Extra points for your request if you know the lyrics to the Africa song by Toto, and you can paste them in there with your request.
Yes.
Just saying.
Yes.
Because I still think...
Okay, so... the next one that we had planned, we actually have this one and one more planned. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, this one, which I think we ended up deciding it on capo 2, and I don't know where my capo went.
It absolutely fell on the floor.
Oh, you're rocking out way too hard.
Rocking it out. Ooh, I love this song so hard, by the way.
I definitely have to pull the words up for this one because... All right, you guys, because tonight I am playing a brand new song of mine. Mm. I actually promoted that I was going to play this song because I had posted a short video of it, of literally just the first verse and the chorus.
Great one.
And I had written it, and I was like, I want to share it. and I shared it and everybody loved it and it ended up, you know, just doing really, really well. And I had so many comments of people saying, oh, I want to hear it. I want to hear more. So for the very first time ever, we're going to give a sneak peek. This song is actually going to be on my upcoming album. Uh-oh, I did something. Can you fix that? This song is going to be on my upcoming album. And it's called 'Cause I Know Me. So if you guys remember me doing that video, it's going to be a little sneak peek of that one. So please bear with me. If I like stumble over words or mess up on chords or anything, because this one is a very, 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 very new song. I've barely gotten it under my fingers. I really haven't had much of a chance to practice it with all the things that we've had going on. So
this is one of my favorite songs you've ever written.
Yeah, this one was weird because I was actually reflecting back on an old time in my life, and I'm actually not in this point anymore, but sometimes I go through these moments as a writer where I like to reflect back on things that I had been through and for some reason write about them if I didn't at the time. And I was just kind of thinking about it, and I was like, you know what, I want to write about that because I never really did. So this one's called 'Cause I Know Me.
Straight through your teeth, you feed the fire lying in my sheets. I've made this bed and I'm tucked in your pretty little lies. Like it don't matter if you keep wrecking my life. My heart knows things ain't what they. Thank you.
That was our first time ever playing that together.
You did too.
What?
The guitar shake.
Yeah, you gotta ring it out.
That's what I'm saying. You know what's cool about doing these things where you're playing songs that you just wrote in front of people?
No. What is it?
Is the rawness of getting the real emotion of the song as soon as it's there.
Right? Yeah.
Because that's a really cool thing that most people don't get an opportunity to see.
Yeah, it's true. You know, I mean, that's one of the cool things about doing the writer's rounds out here, that, you know, you're seeing it from the writers of the songs, which is really cool because, you know, a lot of artists are interpreters, and I think it's really cool when you hear the writers take on something, because half the time it's their story or, you know, but... So that one was called Cause I Know Me. It was the first time that I've ever played that one. And we're going to be obviously doing a fully produced, really heartfelt, emotional version of that song. Cause that's another one of those vulnerable songs. And I just really, really love that one. So I'm really, really excited to release that one. All right, guys, we have one more planned. And it's actually, I can't remember who said Do It Like, but we're going to go ahead and do It Like. This single is out. So if you guys like this one and it's your first time hearing it here, definitely go check it out on Spotify. Before we go into that song, I just want to say one more time, do not forget, if you're wanting to enter for the guitar, don't forget to do it. Breedlove's going to be posting about it a bunch. It's going, I believe, all month. Mm-hmm. So you have a chance to enter all month. If you entered last week, do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again at the link above because it might not have gone through correctly. And then also, if you guys want to try to snag a $25 gift card from American Musical Supply, American Musical Supply, Breedlove, and I are doing a separate giveaway. All you have to do is share this video and make sure that you're liking all three of our pages. So when you do share the video, just make sure that you post in the comment that you shared. And we'll go ahead and go through afterwards and announce the winner of the $25 gift certificate next show. So I'm drinking before I do this real quick.
That's okay. It always helps to drink before I play music.
It's true.
Don't, unless you're Morgan Wallen. Just kidding, Morgan. That's a joke. I'm just kidding.
All right. So this one is actually already out. It's called Do It Like, and I hope you guys love it. Does she ever make you breakfast? Does she hold you while you sleep? She get along with your mama, no drama. Is she what you need? Is she the life of the party? She throw it down like me. You made me sick when you picked that chick, so sad. Cause nobody can do it like me. Like me, like me. Yeah, nobody can do it like me. Like me, like me. How are you the only one that's fine with me? Everybody sees nobody can do it like me, like me, like me. Does she let you roll with the fellas? Does she put you first? Does she rock a little low-cut dress when you had a hard day at work? Are you happy without me? So why the hell you leave? You're a mess, but I'm blessed, no stress, you're sad. Cause nobody can do it like me, like me, like me. Yeah, nobody can do it like me, like me, like me. How are you the only one that's blind when everybody sees? Nobody can do it like me, like me, like me. Ooh. Oh, and you let us slip through the past. Oh, I'm the best you never had. Like me, nobody can do it like me, All right, you guys. I had such a great time with you. Thank you again for hanging out with me another Thursday. For hanging out with me and Breedlove means the world to us. You guys, don't forget, share, 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 enter, enter, enter. I really appreciate everybody who was hanging out with me tonight. You guys are the absolute best, and it's always an amazing time. Also, we are going to, like I said, all week be going back and checking your song requests. So the most popular ones, whichever ones you request, if they have repeats, we're going to go ahead and get them entered in for a poll on Breedlove. And what we're going to do is we're going to have something prepared either the next coming Thursday or the very last Thursday that we do this. So we have two more of these. I'd love to see you back again. I hope you guys have the most amazing evening and weekend, and happy Valentine's Day. So, love you guys. Have a good night.